Hey, what's up? This is Crystal. I'm one of the models that was in Shonda Daniel's show. We're backstage getting dressed and getting ready. We just had a lot of fun, so check out the video. It was hot. It's a hot one. And we're off.
Hi, I'm Courtney Coggins, and I just finished doing Hair Idol with Shonda, the best hairstylist in the world. And I was one of her models for the Freakum dress, and the show was really hot. So if you weren't here this year, you better make sure you tune in next year for it.
Hi, my name is Kiana, and I am a 2-year customer of Shonda Daniels. She's such a wonderful hairdresser, as you can see. Here I am at her show, which did a wonderful job. This is the second show I've done with Shonda, and I must say, things always start off a little shaky, but it came out really great. And I'm so happy for her, and I wish her all the success. Mwah.
Hi, this is Shonda checking in, and I'm so happy the hair show is finally over. We did everything to get that show together in about 24 hours, so I'm so glad. Everything is so over. Everything worked out, the clothes, the hair, the makeup, and I'm very excited about it. So I'll be doing another hair show probably another few years from now, but right now I'm just going to focus on working with my clients. So, see you later.
Ladies and gentlemen, Shonda Daniels, and then the National Model Search winners that are advancing to the national competition.
Stay tuned for season 5 of Sex and the City. As the ladies come home from a long evening of shopping, Carrie comes home to find a sudden surprise. Stay tuned to find out what happens next. Hair provided by Shonda. Makeup by Patina and Tangi. Wardrobe provided by Vane Boutique in College Park.
Ladies and gentlemen, Rashad Shonda Daniels. five nights. Cheryl Hall, where are you?